This is what the Chinese state wants the world to see. Tennis star Peng Shuai, here in white, who's been missing since she accused China's former vice premier of sexual assault, set to be having dinner with her coach and friends in Beijing today. The video clip was released by the editor-in-chief of the Communist Party's official newspaper, but despite efforts by the Chinese government to assuage fears over Shuai's safety, her case has raised alarm among the tennis world.
The whole community, tennis community, needs to back her up and her family and make sure that that she's safe and sound. Because if you would have tournaments on the Chinese soil without resolving this situation, it would be a little bit strange.
The Women's Tennis Association, which threatened to pull its tour from China, said the video alone was not enough proof of Shuai's well-being, saying in a statement, while it is positive to see her, it remains unclear if she's free and able to make decisions and take actions on her own without coercion or external interference. The tennis body is just the latest to lead the outcry over Shuai's case, with Wimbledon also saying they will work to gain clarity on her safety and the US administration dialing up the pressure.
We are deeply concerned by reports that Peng Shuai appears to be missing after accusing a former PRC senior official of sexual assault. We join in the calls for PRC authorities to provide independent and verifiable proof of her whereabouts and that she is safe.
Shuai's case has added to calls to snub Beijing's February Olympic Winter Games, with US President Biden already considering a diplomatic boycott over the treatment of the Uyghurs. But the International Olympic Committee said that while it appreciated concerns, it would carry on with what it called quiet diplomacy. Nonetheless, experts say Beijing will feel the heat.
In the case of Peng Shuai, because a very specific organization, the World Women Tennis Association, has been saying that they will not take part in matches in China unless something is done about Peng Shuai's situation, that may lead to a more direct response, possibly with her, one hopes, being restored to public life again. But that's more to do with the way in which a particular case operates. On a wider scale, I think we have to expect that China will continue to be a highly authoritarian society for quite some time to come.
Even if we hear more from Peng Shuai, there are doubts that the words she will speak will be her own. Milena Veselinovic, Sky News.